What is up, my dudes? Greetings from Amelia Earhart Park in South Florida, in Miami, Florida. We start out with a cafecito, obviously, to make things right. And today we're going to rebuild a legacy trail in Gobble Gobble, something that's been neglected for a long time. It's actually been fixed a bunch of times. It's got a bunch of layers of carpet in it, ton of sand all around it. It's just an overall pain in the butt. But today we went in there and we fixed it. First thing we do, we get all the carpet out of there. We want to pull all the layers of carpet and see what's underneath. And we want to make sure that we're starting with a new area that doesn't have any trash in it. So we'll bring the Bobcat and do a little bit of demo work to find out what's down there and maybe redefine the geometry to something that's a little bit better. This is a variable radius berm, meaning that when it starts out, it's wide and then it gets tight. So what we want to do is redefine the apex location. Here you can see that we've redefined already the dirt, we're moving it around. And right here you can see the brand new fresh dirt on top of the old dirt with the new geometry and the new apex location. After we've done that, we'll run over the spine to make sure that all the air is out of there. We'll walk over it a bunch of times. And once we've done that, we'll get the plate compactor, the big guns, and we'll run it. This plate compactor has a water bottle built in, so it is spraying water in front of the plate compactor. By the time the compactor goes through, it basically leaves behind this beautiful cake of compacted material that is just, it's just a beauty to ride on. It's very durable, it's gonna last a long time, and it's gonna feel good under your wheels. And here's Marco spraying water, getting it all really soaked. That way all the dirt can activate and become like concrete. We still have to do some site cleanup. We'll get the logs out of there, the carpet out of there. And arguably the most important part of the build is to fortify the backside of the berm. What we do is we bring a different substrate and we're gonna put it on the backside. And by this point, we're obviously a little bit tired. So we're gonna use the bucket of the machine to tamp it all down and get it all compacted really nice. So what needs to happen is the front side of the berm, the riding area of the berm, needs to be as long as the back side. So here's the end result. Both front and back look about the same, compacted, look beautiful. At this point we are done, but we are so in love with this thing. We keep doing these ride by videos with the berm, checking the entry and exit angle. And obviously we can't leave it behind without riding it a couple times. As you know, this isn't a tutorial or a guide of how to do it. It's just what we did. Thank you so much and have a great day.